हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई क्लास ऑफ डीपोल स्कूल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस योर बुक साइंस वर्ल्ड स्टैंडर्ड 4 यूनिट नंबर 1 एंड चैप्टर 1। ओके, सो काइंडली ओपन योर बुक नंबर बुक पेज नंबर 11 स्टूडेंट्स। सो इन दैट पार्ट वी आर स्टडी अबाउट फोटोसिंथेसिस। व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी स्टूडेंट? फोटोसिंथेसिस। सो वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट द फोटोस मीन्स लाइट एंड सिंथेसिस मीन्स टुगेदर। नाउ दैट ऑल दैट इंग्रेडिएंट्स आर रेडी, लेट अस सी हाउ फोटोसिंथेसिस टेक्स प्लेस। ओके, ड्यूरिंग दिस फोटोसिंथेसिस ग्रीन प्लांट कंबाइन द वाटर CO2, that is carbon dioxide, in the presence of sunlight and makes the sugar. What I can say students, so you can together it and see what is the equation form. When in the presence of sunlight, in the chlorophyll which is present in leaf students, okay, so it takes some carbon dioxide from the air through stomata and takes some water from the soil and minerals also, and get together to form in the presence of sunlight. The end product is sugar and also get rid of some oxygen. So this process is known as photosynthesis. So you can see this plant is perform photosynthesis. Here the carbon dioxide is taken through the from the air through the stomata, and the sunlight trapping by the what? Chlorophyll in the presence of sun. So and the oxygen when it is come down in this process or come up in this process is going out through the stomata. So in that process the total total photosynthesis occurs and the sugar is formed. So the extra water comes out of the stomata as water vapor. Okay students, only green plants can make food, other plants cannot. Then oxygen that are formed during the process is sent out through the stomata in the leaves. That is one of the reasons why the air feels clean, okay, and pure when there are plants around. They fill the air with all the oxygen you need to breathe. Now let us know what happens after photosynthesis takes place. Once the food is ready, what does your mother do students? She serves you the meal. So also the food prepared in that leaves is sent to the parts of the plant. This gives the plant energy and for all its activity all and also helps it to grow. So you know that the plants prepare their foods in their leaves and that helps them to grow or doing some other activity. It gives them energy, but there's still some extra food left in that plant. So where extra food at home students, you store them in the fridge. Okay, so do the plant the same? Yes, it stores it in roots, stems, leaves and seeds students. So in the form of starch, you can see the roots like the carrot and the stems and the leaves and the flower like cabbage and the fruit like apple and seeds. Okay, so these are the example where the plant stored their food in the form of starch. So in the next class we do an activity and see why or how sunlight is needed for the photosynthesis. Okay, and please students, you have to do the homework. So the students who can't do that, today you send me your answer copy in the WhatsApp. Okay, thank you students.